Tawfiq Al-Hakim or Tawfiq Al-Hakim, Arabic, A-L-A-L-C, Tawfiq Al-Hakim, October 9, 1898 to July 26, 1987, was a prominent Egyptian writer and visionary. He is one of the pioneers of the Arabic novel and drama. The triumphs and failures that are represented by the reception of his enormous output of plays are emblematic of the issues that have confronted the Egyptian drama genre as it has endeavored to adapt its complex modes of communication to Egyptian society.